We begin in Mills County, Iowa, where high groundwater leads authorities to no other choice. Evacuation of areas west of I-29 and south of Gaston Avenue near Glenwood, all the way to the Fremont County line. It's mostly farmland, but there are more than 100 homes in the area.
KATV News Watch 7's Natalie Glucklich is east of Glenwood this evening. Natalie?
Rob, some homeowners are telling me they don't know why they're being asked to leave because, well, the water has not reached their properties yet. Well, this is why. Water all over the roads like this stuff here on 180th and Kane Street that emergency managers say is only expected to rise. Now, deputies are going door to door today telling people they have until 4 o'clock tomorrow to get out. That's also when they'll be shutting off power. Some homeowners say they'd rather stay in flight. Fight the flood from home.
People on the backside of the levee, they're cut off. And if I was cut off and felt like I was going to be cut off, I would leave. But there again, you know, we're on a hard surface road. It's high, and we just never dreamt we'd come under the water.
Now, emergency managers are urging people not to cross these road closed signs. Some of them have road closed signs, but it appears that the road is open. If you see a road closed sign, it is closed. It's dangerous, they tell me, to drive on roads covered with water. Live in Mills County, Natalie Glucklich, KETV, Newswatch 7.